Subscribe to my channel Your Tech Bro and hit the bell icon to get the instant notifications about the tech as soon as we upload. Hey, hi guys, this is Dhanashekaran here, and it's been a week since I uploaded my previous video. If you want to just check my previous video, it's about the in-depth review of the C7 Pro. I'll just attach the links over here. Just please check my previous video. And it's been a week since I've uploaded my video, and something is just insisting over my mind to upload this video right now, and so I'm just uploading this video for you guys. What is the topic I'm just going to talk now is, the topic is being viral. I'm going to talk about an app. That app is being viral for the past few weeks, I should say. Social media, WhatsApp, Facebook, anything. I'm just receiving tons and tons of messages from my friends. And meanwhile, you guys might have guessed what the app I'm just going to talk about. Well, I'm just going to talk about the Sarah app that has been going viral every now and then over the social medias. Meanwhile, you guys might have known the usage of the app and how to use the app, what is the purpose of the app, and some unknown facts about the app. I'm just here to share about those unknown facts. If you're here for the first time, my name is Dhanashekaran and you're watching Your Tech Bro. Please do subscribe to the channel. So without further ado, let's get started. Well guys, we'll be seeing about the Sarah app. This is being available in Play Store, and you will be getting a website, Sarahah. Yes, I don't want to spell that. That's the spelling. And we'll be getting a website for the Sarahah.com, where you can register yourself. What is the main purpose of this app? If you are just shy enough, or if you are hesitant to just share the thoughts of others, let me just tell you the purpose of the app. This app just shares your interest, or shares the opinions between each other. And the one most important thing in this app is the receiver will be getting tons and tons of anonymous messages, where the receiver doesn't know who has sent the messages to him. And this is sort of a good thing, where you can cultivate yourself, read those messages, and then change your disadvantages or some bad things of yourself. And let's come to the bad things. Some may send some bad messages, or you might feel hurted sometimes. If you are just keen about those bad things, I request you to delete that app and just log out from that account. Continue your usual work. That's what I should say. I'll just say the origin of this app. This app is being originated in Saudi Arabia for just a month ago. It is being created by some developers in Saudi Arabia. It is being developed for just a company. I don't know the name of the company. Some private company is being developed for them, for sharing their thoughts between the staffs, and share the thoughts between staffs and their superiors, everything. That's the actual purpose of this app, I should say. I've just covered the origin of this app, the purpose of this app, and where the app can be downloaded and how the app can be used. Well, before ending this video, I just want to tell one thing. The thing that is being viral will not be permanent. It's only my opinion. Don't mistake it. Well, concluding this, I'll just end up the video here. If you like this video, please don't hesitate to hit the like button. If you have not subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel to catch up with the latest tech news, technological updates, unboxings, reviews, and comparisons, lots and stuff. So, thank you.